Windows 11. Modern, fresh, clean, beautiful. I want to introduce you to a new feature, Windows Widgets. You saw this earlier. It's this beautiful sheet of glass. Windows Widgets is a new personalized feed powered by AI, serving you curated content so you can take a break at any time or just get some inspiration without ever losing your place. These and other innovations in touch, pen, voice, mouse, keyboard, they all come to life to help Windows adapt to you. The most secure way for you to get your apps on Windows. And we're making sure every app you need is there to create, learn, do, and play the way you want to. Android apps coming to Windows. And I mean coming to Windows. They can be integrated into Start. They'll be integrated in your taskbar. You can window the way Carmen showed you earlier with these apps. And for me, like one of my favorite apps is TikTok, it's true. And they're discoverable through the Microsoft Store using the Amazon App Store. It's really cool. And we use Intel Bridge technology to bring it to life so it's just seamless and smooth. And these integrated apps, I mean, it's just, what it does is it brings you into Windows from the most professional editing apps all the way through to the most casual apps you can think of when you lean back on the couch the way Philip had showed you to just let Windows adapt to what you do.
Today marks a major milestone in the history of Windows. It's the beginning of a new generation. I'm excited by what we have shown you today and how we are reimagining everything from the operating system itself to the browser to the store and the feed. I'm incredibly proud of what Windows has achieved and how it has fostered lasting opportunity for others. And I look forward to seeing what you achieve with Windows 11 and how it will unlock enduring opportunity.